So the reason we are seeing the cars now is that the pit lane light has just turned green, so all the cars are currently taking up their spot at the starting grid. So these are just the orders in which they leave the pit lane. It has no bearing on the start of the race or whatsoever. The formation lap should start in about 20 minutes from now.